Hello everybody, Togal here, playing Diversity 2 with Dragon Foo.
What's up, guys?
Last time we died many, many, many times to fall damage. It was a lot of fun. I had a blast doing that one. And today it's Dragon's turn again to choose which one we're going to continue on. Let's see what he picks. Come on, come on, come on. Pick, 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 pick already.
Hey, hey, hey. Go put pick in your head. Let's die some more times.
Arena.
Do the arena.
Let's do it. I hope there's friendly damage. Initiate transport. Holy shnikes, what's... I can't see anything.
The inside of your head looks really funny, you know that?
Oh, I'm out!
Alright, what do we got?
Oh my goodness.
Reset arena, Guardians. Return to hub.
Silverfish!
Oh jeez. What's in the chest?
Easy, normal, hard. Reset arena, return to hub.
Okay, what's there's a book here? In the chest.
Visit the trade shop. Oh, you got a book? You got a book? Arena branch. Let's do some reading. Welcome to the arena branch. Your goal is to activate the mob cages and shut down the spawners. Warning, once mob cages have been opened, they cannot be closed. Details to follow for currency. What? Details to follow for currency, completion, death, and hunger. Currency. Every kill is worth a diamond, which can be used for crafting, trading, and unlocking the anvil and the beacon. With each caged mob kill, diamonds will continue to appear in the center of the arena above the beacon. Completion. Once a player kills 15 mobs of a kind, their spawning may be shut down by placing a full diamond block in the hopper located in the back of the cage. However, after this, a ghast will spawn. And after its death, every player will gain 5 levels. Death.
Oh,
if you die, you will lose all diamonds and diamond blocks from your inventory. Armor and weapons will remain. So use the chest to store diamonds in case you die. Your own spawning cage may be opened or closed at any point for safety. Hunger. Be aware you will go hungry. In order to prevent this, for every kill you will regain saturation. So if you want to stay healthy, keep killing mobs. Okay, so this chest right here, I'm guessing, is the safety one?
Yeah, that must be our safety one.
Okay. Well, I want to do this here. Visit the trade shop. Ah, there's a crafting table. Oh my goodness. You gotta come up here.
Oh, look down. Wow. Look down. Oh, we're above the arena.
It's so cool. If trades get locked, leave the trade shop and return, trader. A diamond for a stick. A diamond for a string. A lapis for enchanting, right? Right? Yep. So we need the stick and the diamonds to make a sword. We got 5 arrows. Beacon is 3 diamond blocks. Okay. Cool. And then I guess you press this button to go back? Yes. Alright, you ready? I guess we gotta start with something easy. We don't have any weapons. Let's do normal. And... I think silverfish.
Silverfish? No, there's gonna be a lot of them.
Yeah, but they're much easier to kill, aren't they? What do you want to go with?
They're fast. I say zombies or spiders.
All right, 2 zombies.
Okay. Zombies are over here.
Oh, look at the lava! Lava, lava, lava. With ladders.
You can have the lava. With ladders, yeah. How are you... I can see you getting out there, but how do you get back in? That's what I don't...
Oh my god.
That looks like a really hard jump.
We gotta get away from the hole. But there's no more coming to us, never mind.
They're still gonna keep coming to you, no matter where you go. They're gonna tag onto somebody. But these guys are a lot easier to kite.
They haven't hit me yet, so that's good.
Oh, I just got hit first time.
Oh, what? From behind?
Yeah, really? From behind.
You cheater! I got one. So one of us is gonna have to get the diamonds and make a sword while the other one keeps these guys busy. You wanna get the diamonds? Oh, knock him in the lava, man.
Is that gonna count as a kill though, or is that gonna be an environment kill?
Look how many there are. 10 zombies.
All right, so we got 3 kills. Don't we need 5 kills to make a sword though?
No, I think one diamond was the stick. So you need one diamond for the stick?
I was thinking the string. Sword.
You want to try to get this, or should I jump in and try to get it? All right, I'll try. I'm in. And the zombies should just die now if they fall in here.
Oh, there's a zombie with armor over there. I see him.
And a sword, yeah. I got 5 diamonds. I'm pretty safe here.
That's okay. Some of them are tagged onto you. I'll just kill them.
I'm really just worried. How do we get out of here?
Yeah, see, that's what I don't...
Did it like a boss! I'm going
Did you get
to the
it?
Training area. I got 5 diamonds. Sorry, I can only make 1 sword for now.
Yeah.
I'm up here. Trading. I'm gonna get 2 sticks. So you don't need to go down when you... you don't need to trade. I'm gonna put the stick into the chest on the bottom with the other diamond that I have. This is stressful, man. Alright, the chest has...
This is stressful. You're not the one with the horde of zombies following you.
I'm here, buddy. I'm coming. It's on now. We got a sword.
Just don't push him into me.
Look at that. Look at that. They don't even care about me. Let's rack up these diamonds, baby. Diamond armor next. The book said you keep your... Look how many there are. And we need a diamond block to put behind the hopper or something, right? Right?
Yeah, where's the hopper at now?
It may now be disabled.
Oh, I see it. It's in the floor. I seen it. I ran by.
Alright, you need to get diamonds and make yourself a sword, my friend.
Oh, I just missed it. Okay.
Well, you got a breather now because these guys are on there. I'm gonna keep...
Alright, so how did you get back out?
I walked down on the last block.
Yeah.
And don't go out that way. They're all waiting there for you, buddy. I went on to the last block and then just sprint jumped over to the ladder.
Oh no, I hit the lava. No, I'm gonna die. Aww. Alright, I gotta try this. You keep killing them.
Oh yeah.
Oh, see, I can't hit the ladder.
Wait, we're getting 5 levels after we disable this, right?
Yeah.
Well, you should have diamonds out the wazoo, man.
Well, I lost the first batch that was like 17
yeah, but look
diamonds.
At the kills. There's like 20 diamonds there or something, huh?
No, I've got 8 and I had 5 last time. Okay. Oh, see, I keep hitting the lava.
Me too.
Okay.
Get out,
okay.
Get out, get out. No. Stop burning, please stop burning. Dang it.
I was burning and I dropped all the diamonds as I ran back to the room.
Armor would be so amazing. I mean, I haven't even thought about making a diamond block yet to disable this.
Alright, I'm gonna go make a sword. Okay, so we got 7 blocks right now, or 7 diamonds right now.
You need to go upstairs to the crafting table.
Yep, I'm up here.
I just want to point out the kills, okay? It's just for the record.
Alright. Here comes Dragon Fu. Come on, guys. What? You want something? Now it's on. It's game on now. You got those diamonds?
Yes, I did. I wanna see first that they're all on you. Just knock him down. Clean up. Knock him into the lava or something. I got 24 diamonds on me.
Oh wow, you got a lot. You got enough for a full set of armor.
Yeah, I do, really do wanna...
You want me to rack up some more kills to get more diamonds?
Yes, because then we can make the whole set of armor if I make it out of here. That's my biggest problem.
If you get up the ladder and you're on fire, just start throwing the diamonds out. Oh, you got a friend down there with you. Alright. A little more easy okay. To contain.
This is so nerve-wracking. Forward and jump! Get out! Get out! I'm at over half. I'm gonna be fine. Come on. Don't. Get out of my way. I got...
You good?
They're laying next to the crafting table. I'm up there. I'm going.
Go. I got the zombies.
Please be there. Yes, they're still here.
Yeah, they're not in your inventory.
Yes, I'm making the diamond block. Making two chest pieces. And two helmets. Okay? All done.
Okay.
Coming down here. Helmet, chest piece. Your helmet and chest piece is in there. I'm running to disable the zombie spawner. How's that?
Okay.
Excuse me. Get out of my way.
There we go.
Oh, baby. Now put on your armor.
Alright. There's more diamond out there.
This is gonna take forever, dude. All of these? Ooh, there's more diamonds in the middle. Ghast.
Yeah,
ghast,
there is.
Ghast.
Oh, we have to kill the ghast, don't we?
Yeah, you want to try to get these diamonds? Because I made it out twice. I don't think you... Well, you made it out once, I think, right?
Yeah, I only made it out once.
Excuse me, everybody.
I made it.
You know
what? You want me to go get a...
I think I'm going to try this real quick. To practice. If you actually need to jump from the top and from the middle one, if it's no...
That's too far.
Let me try. No.
Do you want me to get a bow and arrow? Make a bow and get some arrows?
Yeah, I think that'd be a good idea.
Because we have 22 diamonds right now.
I don't have any diamonds on me.
Okay, so we need 3 sticks, right?
3 sticks and 3 string, yeah. I survived this like a boss. Is it safe up here? The ghast hasn't shot yet.
Yeah, I know. He doesn't shoot you, which is kind of... Okay. So I got the bow, and then the arrows are... 1 diamond.
Bite 4, sharpness 2. It takes 14 levels, sharpness 2. I wonder if you lose your levels when you die.
I don't know. Okay, I'm gonna get enough for 2 bows. I've got 10 arrows right now. That should be enough for now, right?
That should be enough for that ghast, yeah. 2 shots with an unenchanted bow is usually ghast it. And then leave the bow in the chest, okay?
Okay. Alright.
So which one should we do next?
Well, we got swords. I mean, the spider shouldn't be that bad. The magma cube shouldn't be that bad. Creeper should be a lot easier.
You didn't shoot the gas, dude.
Not yet.
I'm shooting this gas.
I got a bow.
Huh?
I made you one, too.
Oh!
Oh, you butthead. Get out from on top of that.
5 levels, baby. I don't know if we should keep hold on to them or not. I'm
there's a diamond. There's diamond out there now.
Yeah. All right, let's do. Yeah, let's do these stupid magma cubes.
Okay. I'm going to put my bow back in there. Just in case. Alright, I gotta catch up.
What? Did you just hit me from behind? Yeah.
Yep.
What's the matter with you? We're on the same team, man!
And? You got more kills than I do. I gotta even this out a little bit. This should go by. Yep. Hey, we got magna cubes already.
I think the hardest part is getting the diamonds in this match right now.
Yeah, I think
so. Because these guys can jump into the lava and follow us. But they don't seem to come out of the... Come back. Go back up further. They don't seem to be coming out of the hole. So once we kill these, we should have time to pick up the rest of these diamonds and stuff.
Yep, I'm just getting some cleanup. There should be a bunch out there now.
This is so stressful, guys, if you're watching this video. I don't know how to explain it. This is only Minecraft.
I'm having fun. He's stressed, and I'm having fun.
Me too, but it's so stressful. I've got
how many diamonds is that? Holy crap!
If I don't make it out, if I'm on fire, I'm instantly gonna start dropping all of them. Okay.
Oh yeah, yeah, definitely. Oh, there you go. You made it. You made it.
Oh, you want in? Sorry. I'm totally not sorry. Alright, I'm making one diamond block. We need pants and boots still, right?
Yep, pants and boots.
Pants and boots and pants and boots and pants and boots.
No
okay,
singing.
We got 19 more diamonds. I'm okay. Gonna buy a little bit of lapis.
Yeah, I was gonna say, let's get some enchants.
Yeah. Dude, we can farm these for more diamonds, for more stuff if we really want to. These magma cubes, we don't need to disable it. Alright, let me come down and put your things in there. Your boots and your pants are in there. The diamond block and lapis I'm taking with me. Where's the upstairs? Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna see what I can enchant.
Oh, by the way, I got more kills than you now. Ha ha.
Projectile protection.
Yeah, the kills really rack up fast with these magma cubes. There's a bunch of diamonds out on the center still.
I'm gonna get protection 1 on my boots. That's all I can do. Alright, I'm putting the lapis back down there if you wanna go and enchant your stuff and put on your armor.
Yep, I'm grabbing diamonds. I got 48 diamonds on me. Okay, here we go. Oh, get up the ladder.
Let's get all them diamonds. Ouch.
Yeah, I had 48. I'm still burning though. They're in the chest. Oh, half a heart. Oh, like a boss.
Such a big difference now with the armor against these guys. This is so much fun. I could see myself playing this, just this one on the map. Like, just for fun.
Oh, yeah, definitely. Oh, I want to do armor first, don't I? Oh, I don't have any levels.
Why not?
Oh,
you should have gotten 5 from the gas.
Oh, yeah, I got 5 from the gas.
Yeah, oh, I got 4 levels left. Why do I have 4 levels left? Huh?
Level requirement 8. Come on, reroll me. Give me something in here. It's saying, like, keeps giving me 8.
It's the same one. Once you put an item in 1.8... it's
locked same. It's locked to it. So yeah. I need 8 to get anything. Even on my sword. 8, 8, 8, 8. So we gotta kill these guys before I can even get an enchant. Yeah, everything's 8 now. Darn it.
My mine was level 4, and it only took one level to do the actual enchant.
Well, that's no good. We got enough, we can make a beacon.
I have so much stuff, it's ridiculous.
You got more stuff down there?
Dude, look at the kills. I've got probably another 50 diamonds in the middle there. Now my question is, where can we put the beacon?
Oh, you know what? We got a beacon on top of a beacon.
I know, it doesn't work. It needs the iron underneath to function.
It does have iron underneath it. This one does.
Can you right click that one? Watch out. Watch out. Magma cube coming for you. Magma cube coming for you.
Get out of here. Get out of here.
Don't you fall in the lava.
Yeah, I've got like a stack and a half of diamonds here.
Alright, can you come out? You're making me nervous.
I've got some friendly guys here.
I want to see those diamonds in the chest.
Yeah, well, give me a second. I gotta get these last bit of kills here.
I'm gonna check enchanting again. Where's the lapis?
Oh, I've got the lapis. And all the diamonds.
You got all the goodies.
And oh, shit. Oh. Get them off me, get them off me. Nope, they're gone, they're gone, they're gone, they're gone. Oh, right before I started dropping them. Stupid magma cube. I still got the lapis though.
You
but
do?
All the diamonds are gone. Yeah, it's in the chest.
Alright. Okay, let me go ahead and see if I can enchant something else because I did not remember that this doesn't barely take anything. Oh, 7. Why is everything level 7 now?
I don't know. Mine was all level 8. Oh, they just kicked me out into the lava, you buttheads. Where's water when you need it? Because I'm going to die right here. Yep.
Stop hitting me. Alright, whatever
okay,
diamonds
so we need...
get, we're leaving them in the middle until we disable the spawner, okay?
Okay.
I'm disabling it now.
Get him, get him, get him. Alright.
Whew. I'm gonna get the bow.
Okay, I got half a stack of diamonds. Oh, he's spitting now.
Put it in the chest, put it in the chest.
Yep, I'm going, I'm going, I'm going.
Alright, 9 levels.
I'm at 10.
Aren't you special?
Alright, I need to go enchant something.
Whew.
Let's do chest first. Going 8. Got protection 1. Yep, protection 1.
An anvil. Unlock. Oh, it unlocks the beacon. I get it. Heck yeah, we're doing that, guys. So I'm going to need 27. 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. That should be enough to unlock the beacon. That is awesome if we can do that. I need 3 diamond blocks.
Huh. Okay.
Okay.
So we've got protection 1. Yep.
Oops.
What do you want to do next?
It's unlocked. Let's see here what we can put into it to get it.
There was a gold block.
You can use a diamond or an emerald, whatever you want.
Okay, yeah. We can do resistance and strength.
We can only do the top one. We're not gonna get the regen.
Well, if it's here to use, I'm showing three layers of iron underneath it.
Oh yeah,
so
you're right.
That would go down to the strength one.
I think. So if we put this in here, I got a diamond in there. I think we should take resistance and strength.
Yeah.
So you took resistance, okay? I think you can only take one, maybe?
Yeah, so resistance. No, it's switching between strength and resistance.
Yeah, let's
you do resistance.
Yeah, let's do resistance and let's do the witches.
Okay. Yep, there's the particle effect.
We get night resistance, yeah. I'm turning off my particle effects. I don't like
it. Oh, get up there.
Particles, minimal. You gonna die?
No, I got full life. I'll be good.
Alright, good.
And plus the beacons regen in me.
I don't have the regeneration buff.
That's because you're far away. I got night vision and resistance 6. Oh no, I don't have the regen either.
Yeah, I don't think it's the full-size one. Alright, witches, right? Opened. This is gonna be a cluster.
Oh, I just got poisoned. You don't die from poison, right?
No, but then it's just one hit, usually. This one we have to disable as soon as we can. You want to go make a diamond block?
Oh, they got... No, he got me.
Yeah, but we have diamonds in the chest. You want to make the diamond block?
Oh, that's right.
So as soon as they're ready, we're going to disable these knuckle hits. Yeah, close the cage. Close the cage. Close the cage. Or they might come for you.
Yeah, I see you staring me down. See ya. Alright, diamond block. Set. Okay, got it.
And put that block back in the chest, by the way. Oh my god, how long is this poison? Oh.
Get in the lava.
We're not gonna get many diamonds from these guys. Oh,
no.
Again?
Yeah, they keep throwing.
You right here. You die. You die. You die. You die. Die. You die. You die. Me. Oh, lucky they're not poisoning us right now. How many more?
I don't know.
We have to disable the witches as soon as we can. I hate witches. If I'm not doing blood magic?
You got witch phobia? Ooh, I got smacked. Okay, now it may be disabled. Alright, I'm grabbing the block.
Yeah, trying to lure them away. You just gotta open the hopper, drop it in, and we win. Don't care much. Wow, witches
got it.
Burn? Witches? Regen through? Oh, no, 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 no. Oh. Can you please shoot this? I'm in the lava pool. I'm not in the lava, but maybe I get him back with the cannon.
Oh, come on. Oh. Okay, we gotta buy more arrows. That was the last ones.
14 levels.
I got 13.
Guys, I think that is it for this episode.
Yeah.
This is a lot of work and a lot of stress. But I'm enjoying it. I hope you guys are enjoying it too. And if you did, please don't forget to hit that like button for us to show us some love. And I think that's it, right, Dragon? We're going to enchant
yeah.
our stuff.
Yeah, we'll get some enchants done. Yep.
All right, guys. Take it easy. I'll talk to
you next time.
Take care.